27th of July, 1996. Ivan Milat was convicted of the kidnap and murder of 7 European backpackers. After a court trial, the jury found Ivan Milat guilty, and he was sentenced to life imprisonment.
Joanne Walters and Carolyn Clark were the first two of 7 victims. Like the others, Joanne and Carolyn were backpackers from Europe on a trip to Australia. They were hitchhiking on a highway in a small country town in New South Wales, where Ivan Milat picked them up, drove them to Belanglo State Park, and murdered them for his own sick gratification. Their bodies were found a few years later by passing joggers.
Just gotta get something out of the boot.
Ivan shot Carolyn in the head until it was a bloody pulp, whereas Joanne was raped and murdered with a butcher's knife. Their bodies were lightly buried with leaves and twigs, 30 meters apart. This sick ritual occurred 4 more times over the course of 3 years until Ivan was caught. Years later, after the murders of Joanne and Carolyn, the bodies of Gabor Neugebauer, Anya Habschied, Simone Schmiedel, Deborah Everest, and James Gibson were found in Belanglo State Forest. Investigators found cartons of bullets at the scene of the crime, with a serial code registered onto the box, making the search for Ivan very simple. After searching through Milat's house, the police also found Carolyn Clark's tent in his garage. A Benetton shirt belonging to Carolyn Clark was found in Milat's house. Milat claimed it belonged to his girlfriend, but the shirt was only available for purchase in the UK. A victim of an attempted murder, Paul Onions, gave the police evidence and an account of how he escaped from Ivan Milat. The pieces of evidence were found and the links were put together. It was eventually confirmed that Ivan Milat was the murderer of the 7 backpackers.
She was a quiet girl. She always dreamt of travelling to Australia. Travelling is good for a young person. Why would we try and stop her? She was just so young.
On the 23rd of May, 1994, Ivan Milat appeared in court for robbery and weapons, where the police investigated his home. Milat was held in custody until February 1995. In March 1996, the court trial finally opened. The trial lasted for 15 weeks. He defended that despite the amount of evidence that was held against him, his other family members were responsible for the murders instead, particularly his brother Richard. On the 27th of July, 1996, Ivan Milat was found guilty of murdering all 7 of the backpackers and the attempted murder of Paul Onions. He was sentenced to life in prison.
Ivan Milat will always be Australia's most evil serial killer, and now that he's locked in prison for life, we can all feel safe. Thank you and good night.